Get out of that bed, wash your face and hands.